What were your interactions like with migrant laborers during your trip to China this past summer?
This past summer, I interacted with migrant workers through various fields. I interviewed construction workers or factory workers, and sometimes I went into the grassroots NGOs sessions that they would hold. So, for instance, I went to legal consulting session in southern China, where they were telling the workers about their rights and how to get fair compensation for work-related injuries. So I interacted with a lot of workers in that session who had mauled body parts, who were trying to get compensation for medical fees from the companies they were working with. And but perhaps I would say the most intimate interaction that I had with these workers are through extensive one-on-one interviews where they were telling me their stories, their background, their daily lives, and it was definitely very eye-opening and to interact with them in person and also to put a face behind the statistics that we all read about in news or in books and literature every day.